Hello, brothers and sisters in Christ. This is Monday, November 25th, and it's 9:38 a.m., and I have a huge prayer request to ask for Kathy Kiso. She left a comment under the video called Warning, Demons Show Up in Pics. Anoint everything you bring home. I think, or it stops with bring on this, it might be bring into your house. But anyway, she said, Hi, Jeannie. I have an urgent request to have warrior intercessors to pray for my son. As of late, I have been concerned for my son's life. 22 years ago, when he was 15, so what is that now? 15, 25, 35. He's 37 years old. He was viciously attacked by two young men in an unprovoked assault. It's too long a story, so I will keep it short. As a result of this attack, my son Andy had severe brain injury from many blows to his head. Then at the end of the attack, one of them ran up and jumped on my son's head as he lay there already unconscious. It blew out his eardrum, and he had bleeding on the brain, suffering a bad concussion. The after effects of two ear surgeries and years of the emotional part that causes him to act irrationally. It is both physical and spiritual demonic. He has recently worsened. I have carried this burden for so long. Please pray that I can fast for breakthrough. Yes, and we can fast and pray with you, Kathy. And this is so sad that he hasn't been able to heal. But when some parts of your brain are damaged, they're just damaged. For some reason, they don't grow back. Like when you lose a finger, it doesn't grow back. So that's just how God made us. This is a horrible, horrible thing to go through. And to have to live with it the whole rest of your life because somebody, what, he looked at him wrong? I mean, this can happen over flipping somebody the bird when you're driving and they're acting irrationally in their car and you flip them the bird. I know my first husband did that a lot. So oh my goodness, one time he got into road rage. The cop saw it. He saw what the other guy did that made my husband mad, and my husband tried to go after him. But he lost him, and the cop pulled my husband over, and he gave him a talking to and said, I saw what the other guy did to you, but your road rage after him could have ended up in death for you and your wife, because I was with him, or death for him, and then you would have been in trouble for the rest of your life. I said, do you really want that? So this was a good police officer. He didn't even give my husband a ticket. He just gave him a really good heart-to-heart talk about road rage. But you see, just because those guys flipped him off, he lost it. And if he had been with two or three men that could have overcome him, I mean, people do this. They lose their temper. Oh, you look at them wrong. And they take it offense. Or you say something, they take it wrong. I mean, there are so many unprovoked attacks. It's demonic. The men were probably all full of demons. These boys, whoever they were, young men, probably about his age. It says, viciously attacked by two young men in an unprovoked assault. I hope they went to jail for that. There's so many of them that beat people up and leave. They get away with it. I pray that God's justice will be done. And that those two men will repent or have repented. Because so many people have done much worse. We don't want to see anybody go to hell. I pray that your son, Kathy, is able to forgive them. But he has to have a heart change first. And if his mind can't comprehend all that, the Lord will know it. The Lord has so much mercy. He was 15. That is old enough to know right from wrong and everything, but if he hadn't yet received the Lord or knowledge of the Lord, I don't know what your history is. Oh, with the miracle of the Lord, perhaps he can understand the need to forgive and love the Lord. I pray for him. I pray, oh God, that you would heal the part of his brain, if not all, that needs to be able to understand right from wrong and to be able to understand how much you love him and that you died for him and that you want us to forgive people who hurt us bad. Please, Lord, intervene in this young man's life. Help Kathy to fast as she wants to. Remind her that you fasted 40 days for us. No food. Thank you so much, Lord, for all you've done for us. Thank you so much. Now please help this young man. Help his mama. Help her deal with it. In Jesus' precious and holy name I pray. Amen and amen. Everyone, please pray for them. I ask and I thank you in advance. I plead the blood of Jesus over this video, the internet connection, and over each and every one of you and your devices too, and all of our internet connections. I thank you, Lord, for everything you do for us. I thank you for my channel. I thank you for letting me have the honor to do anything that would help anybody. I praise you. I praise you. I worship you. I glorify your holy name. Oh, Santa Masita Cotola Mala, Candela Shita Cosonda Namo Cassita, Sati Sinti Kisianama, Asita Cosonda Le Shimala Kasi. In Jesus' name I pray. I'll talk to you later. Bye for now.